Just now, the talk that I gave is about using the ultrasound to assess the cricothyroid membrane and whether it is better than landmark palpation. Well, firstly, I was very honored to be invited to present at the conference because it is a very important conference in the Middle East. And I think the variety of topics covered during this conference is very good. And they're all very up to date and very relevant to our current practice in anesthesia. So I think the coverage is excellent.